bank recruitment 2020. So guys, you are watching here, Indian bank recruitment notification has been come out. So we are waiting for bank vacancies, then this is the great opportunity for you. So don't wait for any other vacancy, just apply for it. So before doing apply, so let's check the full details. So guys, you are watching here, last date of application is 26th of August 2020, means don't make any deal, just apply for it before 26th of August. So vacancy details: chief strategy officer, VP strategy and investor relations. There is only one post, but don't watch how much posts are there. If you are eligible, if you are if you really want to apply, then you should apply. So eligibility criteria: for chief strategy officer, graduate degree with anyone or equivalent qualification as below: charter accountant, charter financial analyst, MBA in finance from a recognized institute, 10-12 years experience in investment banking, fundraising and investor relations. Age limit: minimum 40 years and maximum 55 years. So there is Indian bank recruitment notification PDF. So by clicking on this link, you can get notification in PDF and you can watch full detail there. So I'm giving the link of this text, Indian bank recruitment notification PDF, in the description box. So must visit to reach this PDF notification. So now let's see how to apply. So application complete in all respects as per the prescribed format, along with demand draft towards application fee of ₹1,000 and copies of all the credentials as enumerated in clause 2 should be sent in a closed envelope. Superscribe application for the post of chief strategy officer, VP strategy and investor relations, to general manager CDO, Indian Bank Corporate Office, HRM Department, 254260, Hawaii, Shanmugam, Salai, Royapettah, Chennai, Tamil Nadu, 600014, on or before 26th of August 2020. So guys, don't make any delay. If you are eligible, just to apply. Okay, so I will meet my next video with another vacancy, or you can get high salary. So till then, bye bye.